A former Texas parole officer faces up to 20 years in prison for letting people provide urine samples for convicts. Prosecutors say Ashley Haley accepted cash and goods such as vehicle tires in return. The 33-year-old from Beaumont pleaded guilty to conspiracy to commit extortion under color of official duty. Haley first became a Texas Department of Criminal Justice parole officer in 2010. She resigned July 31st and was indicted this month. Matt Yurus for CBS 11 News.